work called Peace, Love, and Pluto. Now this here is really going to be out of this world. Please welcome to the stage, Jake Wesley Rogers!
Hello, Nashville. I'd like to tell you a short little story. So when I was a little gay in Missouri, in elementary school, I had learned all the planets for class. And a few weeks after our test, our teacher informed us that Pluto was no longer invited. It's one of my earliest traumas. Because if you're an outsider, you know how that feels. You take the coldest, furthest planet and you say, you're no longer one of us. So tonight, Nashville, I think it's very important that we realize that is oftentimes our insecurity that is our superpower, and we are more alike than we are unalike. So please, tonight, take all your fear, all your worries, all your pain, and just let it shine and explode into this arena and let in all of the love that you are. And I love you very much. This is going to be such a fun night. Let's start by going to Pluto. When I was a kid, Pluto was still a planet. I'm still kind of sad about it. Thought I was the shit till someone made me doubt it. I'm still kind of mad about it. I could buy me a rainbow. I'm a little afraid though. It won't look good with my halo. Hey. Hate on me, hate on me, hate on me, hate on me. You might as well hate the sun for shining just a little too bright. Hate on me, hate on me, hate on me, hate on me. 'Cause baby, at the end of the day, you and me were both the same. And it's gonna be in love. My mom, she loves me no matter what, and that really fucks me up. I can't be the best. There's so many killers out there dying in hotels somewhere. Goodbye, me. Might start to fade. Oh, hate on me, hate on me, hate on me, hate on me. You might as well hate the sun shining just a little too bright. Hate on me, hate on me, hate on me, hate on me. 'Cause maybe at the end of the day, love me, love me, love me, love me, love me. know you can, I know you can. If you love.